In this video, we will show you how to change the batteries. Switch the UPS to the service mode in running mains operation by pressing the service button for more than 6 seconds. Switching to the service mode activates the corresponding alarm state. In the service mode, the internal charging unit is deactivated and the terminals battery DC 24V 4.1 and 4.2 are released. Open the cover. Now pull the fuse. Check at the UPS at the connection terminals battery DC 24V 4.1 and 4.2 whether the connection terminals are released. Disconnect the internal wiring of the battery block. Avoid short circuit in the process. Remove the batteries and dispose them properly according to the national regulations. When replacing, always use batteries of the same batch. Reconnect the internal wiring of the battery blocks. Pay attention to the correct polarity. Insert the fuse again. Close the housing cover so that no internal wiring is pinched and the locking tabs on the top of the housing snap into place. If necessary, secure the closure with cable ties. Switch the UPS from service mode back to mains operation by pressing the service button for more than 6 seconds. After a battery change, the state of charge SOC of the Phoenix contact battery is still unknown for the UPS. When the battery is fully charged, the SOC value and the expected service life SOH state of health are determined.